See the third branch, ionic compounds. Transfer of electrons between the atoms form ionic compounds. Example, NaCl. Properties of ionic compounds. Physical nature. Ionic compounds are solids and they are hard. Ionic compounds are generally brittle and they can be broken to pieces when pressure is applied. Ionic compounds have high melting and boiling points. Solubility. Ionic compounds are soluble in water and insoluble in solvents such as kerosene, petrol, etc. Electrical conductivity. Ionic compounds in solid state do not conduct electricity, but ionic compounds conduct electricity in the molten state.